Hey guys, Drago the Rogue here, and today we're playing Minecraft PE, and now I'm gonna do a survival series. It's gonna be a new one, because my other one didn't turn out that well, as you guys can see if you watched that one. So yeah, I'm gonna do a new one. So yeah, I put on survival. It's gonna be more normal, and the world is gonna be infinite. Oh yeah, before we start this, guys, thank you for 30 subscribers. It really means a lot, and I appreciate it. So, keep being active. And so, yeah, let's get started. Okay, guys, we're on the land. It looks like there's, like, a lot of water and trees in that wilderness over there. So, let's go over there, see what the world has to bring us. So, yeah, guys, as I said, thanks for 30 subscribers. This is a huge step for me. So yeah, let's get some wood. I don't think this is oak wood. So yeah, let's get this. I hope this is better than the other ones that I did. That's what I want it to be. I just want it to be better. Okay, sorry for that. I got interrupted by something. So yeah, we're back and we got like 6 wood. So wait. So yeah, I'm back. Let's make some wood planks. All right, we basically got everything we need. So let's go somewhere safe. I thought that was a wolf right there.
Really, nigga?
Alright, here I go. Alright, this looks like somewhere there's a lot of stuff is at. So let's put our stuff right here. Hold it right here. It's good. What do I need to get? Let's get like a sword, pickaxe. Yeah, we need an axe. I think that's what we need like right now. Yeah, I think that's what we need right now. Let's get this stuff. Get some more wood. Alright, let's go. What is so fast? This looks like a good place to settle. Well, let's find some stone first. That looks like a lot of stone over there. I'll be back when I get all the way over there, guys. So, see you guys then. Okay, guys, I'm back now. I went over here, so I think it's some stone stuff. Let's get this stuff down first. I should have made a shovel. Whoa. The sounds sound different. I like 0.16.0. All Alright, we're up here now. Oh, there's a lot of stone up here. Let's get all this. It might be a good place to set up camp. Yeah, guys, I'm sorry for not posting in a long time. I've had to do, like, a lot of schoolwork and stuff. Let's see how much we got. 26, okay, that's good. I guess. Looks nice right there. Ooh, I thought I was gonna fall. I'm about to fall. Okay. Looks nice right here. Make a sword, that, axe, shovel, furnace. I guess that's all we need. There's some coal right there. Let's get that. Make a house in there. Let's go over there. Oh, there's a cave right there. Let's go kill some zombies though. Come on. Yeah. There's a lot of monsters. Dang. Facts. Let's kill this spider. Killing skills on point. Spider, skeleton, jeez, a lot of monsters over here. Oops, almost forgot my crafting table. I need to get better at my commentary skills, so if anybody has any tips for it, you can give me some, because I really don't speak in my videos like that. So yeah, there's all this grass over there. Zombies kill them. Oh, creeper. That breath though. Sorry about that, guys. I do not know what happened. I think we can build our house here. Looks nice, I guess. I'll be right back when I get all this stuff down. So I decided to make a a cobblestone hut, so yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Gonna be the first episode of it, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Since the next episode we're going mining and getting a lot more stuff to put in our house, well, hut. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Peace.
Got the chick, I call it Lola. She feel like the ocean, like to drink and smoke some Doja. And I feel like smoking, plus she good at charming cobras. I feel like I'm chosen, but she ain't the only one.